That was a commercial from the New Optics Film Festival, which takes place next Saturday, March 16th from 10 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. To register, please stop by TV production today. Good morning, Knights. I'm Jackson Harris here with Sophie Young. We both are guest anchors this week, filling in for some of our anchors who could not anchor today. Sophie, what do you have for us today?
Thank you, Jackson. Today we will take a look at our Latin American Studies class, Girls Track and Field, and we will talk to some of our very own talented Japanese students who recently won several awards.
Plus, we will also give you an inside scoop on the Black Excellence Expo that happened last week, as well as an insider look on what it's like to intern with Conan.
Stay tuned, Knights. We are just getting started.
Listen. The Black Student Union hosted their second annual Black Excellence Expo last Saturday, February 23rd. This event was held with our community and other schools that also have a Black Student Union club.
A few weeks ago, the Black Student Union hosted their second annual Black Excellence Expo. The topic this year was the power of being you. The Notre Dame BSU collaborated with other high school BSUs to make this event possible.
We interviewed Gabrielle Ellis to find out why she created the Black Excellence Expo.
It's important to have the Black Excellence Expo with a bunch of different high schoolers, I think, because it's important to talk to each other and really be open and understanding about situations that we're going through. And so for us to have speakers coming in and have a Q&A discussion, things like that, we have breakfast, we have lunch, time for people to socialize, I think it helps to open discussion about things and really start helping people network, be inspired, find their passion, and outlive that passion. So
the people who attended the expo socialized and connected with each other. We asked some students that attended what was the best part.
My favorite part about this expo was how a lot of other schools came. It was a really great experience. Everyone should come next year.
My favorite part of today's expo was the Acumus panel. It was very transformational. It was very intellectual.
One of the panel speakers had a chance to explain what he did for a living.
Hello, my name is Antoine Taylor. I'm the founder of The Cause International. And what I do is I customize apparel for high schools and colleges, and I take portions of our proceeds, and we travel around the world and give back to those in need. Also, I help high school kids connect with colleges and show them different opportunities that they can succeed in life.
All the high school BSUs hosted an excellent event with panel speakers, soul food, and lots of fun. The BSU hopes to see you next year. I'm Bree Jackson reporting for NDTV.
The Black Excellence Expo was definitely a success, and the Black Student Union is continuing to be a positive organization in the Notre Dame community. With the track and field season starting soon, we went down to the track to hear from the girls on how they're getting ready for their upcoming season.
Girls track and field has been hard at work early in the season, making sure they're ready for their upcoming meets. We spoke to senior captain Gabby Ellis to find her opinion on how their season will go.
Being a senior this year is definitely different for me because there's a lot of other people that are joining track who are newer to the program and may not fully understand Coach McNabb and his methods. And so teaching them drills and making sure everyone's on time and, you know, keeping us all in one accord is definitely something that's challenging but also fun for me to do. So for girls, I think we're definitely going to do really good. We've been winning league every year since I've been a freshman, so we're looking forward to winning league a fourth year in a row, which will be the first time for Notre Dame track, for women's at least, and so that's really exciting.
We also spoke to juniors Amanda Leitz and Gabrielle Jackson on their love of track and field.
I really love setting goals at the beginning of season and just working hard to get to where I want to be so I can be ready for CIF.
I really like the track program here at Notre Dame because we're not all like strangers to each other. We become a family, and we all encourage each other even if we're in different like activities in the track community, and we all just come together as one and support each other through everything.
The girls won their first meet of the season against Immaculate Heart and are looking for another strong season. This has been David Galis signing off for NDTV.
Recently, three of our very own students participated and placed in the Los Angeles Regional Japanese Speech Contest for high school students organized by the Center of World Languages at UCLA.
Recently, some ND students participated in the Los Angeles Regional Japanese Speech Contest for high school students organized by the Center of World Languages at UCLA. We interviewed each of the participants, and Azura Fisher did incredible.
Speech was very difficult and interesting. To prepare, I started just writing in Japanese, which was really hard at first because I'm not like best, but it was really fun and I'm glad I did it, like got to experience it.
And now for Evan San Diego, who got second place.
Speech を上げるのはもちろん緊張していましたが、楽しかったです。Like to prepare, I remember just like reciting the speech myself like a lot, and then recording myself and trying to see if anything sounded weird. But then like from doing it, I learned that like all of us are really nervous, and so it's just we all have to do our best.
And lastly, Mikhail Tupaz, who got first place.
Preparing the speech was kind of hard. It took me 2 weeks. But when I went up there, I was just like, we're gonna do this. We're just gonna say it and then try my best. What I learned is that that if you put your mind to anything, you can do it. Like I learned a lot of new Japanese words as well. And I think my pronunciation and my ability to make sentences also kind of improved.
Great job to all of our ND students. This is Karen Abishan signing out for NDTV.
Great job, guys. We are so proud of all of you. Students, are you looking for a unique and different class to take at ND? Are you interested in Latin American culture? Do you have an interest in history? If you answered yes to these questions, then the Latin American history class is for you.
This year, there's a new class that has been added to the ND community and is Latin American history. The class is a semester course which provides an overview of events that shaped Latin American societies, starting with pre-Columbian civilizations and the European expansion.
This focuses on the effects of the European colonialism of Latin America, as well as its relationship with the United States and the role it has played in their economy and politics, particularly throughout the 20th century.
My favorite part of this course is that this is the first time I'm teaching a class where students have chosen to take this class at their own free will, not because they have to take it. So the group of students I have is, they're an amazing group of kids. They're my favorite part about this class. I think students should take this class because it's a different type of history than they might be used to studying. It's an elective course, so we'd like to do a lot of discussion. It's not too work heavy. Yeah, and I think it's a really fun class.
In addition to Ms. Castillo enjoying teaching the class, there are also several students who are enjoying it as well.
Hey, I'm Joaquin. I'm a junior. You should take this class because it gives you an interesting perspective on history that you wouldn't get in a normal history class. I like history, so like this is a perfect class for me to take.
My name is Emma Wetzel. I'm a sophomore. My favorite part of this class, if you were in Spanish 1 with Ms. Castillo, you would know that she made note cards. So we get note cards in this class too, and just having her as a teacher again is awesome. So I think all of you guys should take this class.
So students, if you're looking for another fun and interesting class, you may want to take Latin American history class. This class is open to all sophomores, juniors, and seniors. And if you need more information, you can talk to Ms. Castillo, who is located in room 14 during X period.
The Latin American history class sure sounds fun. Since March is National Women's Month, we're spotlighting our ND female students about their interests on and off campus. Today, we're going to introduce Allie Stein, a sophomore here at ND who has been working as an intern at The Conan Show at Warner Brothers Studios in Burbank.
Notre Dame. My name's Sammy Smith, and I'm here at the Conan Show to interview fellow student Allie Stein about her internship and a couple other employees about their job.
The Conan Show is the longest-running late-night talk show, and Allie has had the chance to intern for them for the past year.
So my weekly schedule is usually Monday through Thursday. I am a talent intern, so what that means is I sit at my little talent desk, and I make sure that the people who are coming in are supposed to come in. So my boss will walk in, you know, the celebrity, the person who's going to be on the show. And what I do is if they have guests coming with them, I deal with those people. So I check them in and then I take them to the green room. And that is what I do.
We also interviewed Allie's fellow interns about their favorite part of working here.
We're so close to the stage that we are used at stand-ins as like at a pre-rehearsal. So we kind of get to see all the skits before they happen and see the changes that are made to them, and we're right there. So that's kind of the part that I'm interested in and have most fun with every day.
I'm going to say the celeb spottings. That was so gross. But it is cool kind of because I'm from Chicago. There's no one famous there. So it's kind of cool seeing famous people.
Finally, we interviewed the talent coordinator, Miss Erin Gilman.
So there are the talent bookers on the show. They book all the guests that come on. I send transportation to get them here, take care of them in the green room. If we need to like fly them in or put them up at a hotel, just sort of generally take care of the talent. I didn't actually know that anything like my job existed before I started working here. So there's like a ton of different jobs in production, and probably specifically what you're looking for. If there's something, there's a job for you. So just sort of like try out a bunch of different things, meet as many people as you can. If you're just interested in media in general, there is a need for you in production work.
A huge thank you to Jim Stack and Erin Gilman for making this happen. This has been Sammy Smith reporting for NDTV, signing out.
What an amazing opportunity for Allie. If you'd like to learn more information about internships in the television and film industry, please email Ms. Harkins-James.
During the past few weeks, students have been discussing ways to counteract the pyramid of hate by embracing diverse cultures in their religion and English classes. Students who want to enter their pyramid design into the school-wide contest must submit their design online between February 28th and March 8th, 2019. All students who enter the pyramid project will receive free dress on Monday, March 11th, 2019. Your religion and English teachers have the submission link.
That's it for our show today. Thank you for tuning in.
Have a wonderful weekend, Knights.